Our mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
Can't see ya.
Look harder. Joker.
The flare has ceased from Dini Towers. I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building.
This bitch is mine.
Don't speak too soon.
Snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
If anyone can hear this broadcast, send help, please.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. A terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! Never been so... Oh, what the hell. Yes, okay. It was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker. How did the Joker...
Good news, Master Bruce. I believe we have identified the cure. Mr. Fox has manufactured enough to heal you and is with...
No one's gonna be able to get close without us seeing. You could use these sniper rifles to kill ants from up here.
We were lucky to get them. I heard Batman stopped the guys Joker sent down to get the last shipment.
Tell me about it. Joker sounded pissed.
He wants Batman dead. Let's not disappoint him.
Yeah, if I see the bat, he's mine.
City, she's either dead or soon to be dead. You got anything to eat?
Sorry, man. I'm out. This place is turning to hell.
You don't need to cry, Fish. You just need to do what I tell you to do, right? And listen, you really don't want to go pissing me off. Because I got friends in here. I'll find out. And if I...
Thank you. I'm gonna find someplace safe to hide from these animals.
More tea, Batman.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea. My special tea. My special tea.
go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. Mm-hmm. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. You will do anything I want. You will obey me, and me alone. Oh, no, 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 no! This isn't right! You can't be doing this! You're running out of time. Alice will be here soon, Batman. You don't want to miss her now, do you? Close your eyes. Sleep. 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 You feel sleepy, so very sleepy.
As I grab Bruce Wayne, I'm cashing him in for a first-class ticket to any place else.
Tiger Command, this is AT-5. I have vision.
I can't even think.
Protocol 10 will commence in 1 hour.
Find my phone, Batman, or the killing starts.
My story. I feel the need to talk, to confess maybe. I was rich and alone, but not for long, of course. I took to gambling, or maybe it took to me. If only I had been good at it. I may not be where I am today. As my life spiraled out of control, I desperately formed a plan. A plan to win back my parents' money and be happy again. It didn't work, of course. Plans like that never do. But as I stood outside the Iceberg Lounge on that hot summer night, I remember feeling something. Hope, maybe.
Joker poisoned the bat. How'd he manage that?
This is a crap like you. Look at you, all scared and crying. It's embarrassing.
Please. It's not my fault.
I don't see no one else.
But I'm not supposed to.
Spite.
Supposed to have left by now. Chill out, man. It's coming. Joker wants us to move on into Two-Face's territory. Teach that ugly son of a bitch to mess with the boss.
It's a miracle, ain't it? Yesterday I figured Joker was a goner. Today he's back better than ever.
Yeah, it's good to see the old Joker smile back.
It's like there's been this other guy standing in for him, but now the real Joker's back.
So, we ready?
Soon. We wait for the order.
Then this whole town will know the Joker's back.
Holly came out carrying the cure. Batman was in there fighting Freeze. She's...
I found someone!
Cut the back out of the damn safe. What a lord. Harley Quinn outsmarting the Bat. It's cold in here. Tell me, guys, do you remember winters being like this? You know, when you were a kid?
Nah, every year is a little colder. Me, I blame freaks like Freeze. I heard he likes it cold. Figure he's the one cooling the planet. No way me driving a few blocks did it.
Yeah, probably froze up his old lady. When did she look good to you?
In this place, they all look good. I've ever been this cold, man. It's like being in a freaking refrigerator.
Stop complaining.
My flesh is begging you to fail, Batman. Will you?
Ring, ring.
Iceberg Lounge was crawling with the disgusting flesh of humanity. You could find anything there. If you had the money, of course. At the beginning, I seemed to be winning. The cards all went my way, and I found myself at the owner's table. For some reason, I thought I would win. That he would play fair. I looked around the table. I saw the people I was against. Card sharks, thugs, princes, and the disgusting midget who ran the place. One by one, they all lost or folded. The chips were piling up, and it was just him and me.
This isn't looking good, is it?
Nope.
It sounds like Joker's people are looking for Mr. Freeze. Really? I didn't even know he was in here. Me neither. I read once that he just does what he does because of his wife. Something bad happened to her. Well, boo-hoo. I used to be an accountant. Now I'm rotting to death in a maximum security prison.
There's a phone ringing somewhere. Get ready to run.
Of course, that little accident. hadn't happened yet. And both of them were looking at me when I put down my cards. Six of clubs. Six of diamonds. He looked scared. He leaned forward and I could smell the cigar stench on his breath. The six of spades and finally, the six of hearts. I felt good. And then he started laughing. He belched out smoke and he put his cards down on the table. Card by card, my heart sank. A three, a four, a five, a six, a damn seven! A straight flush ended me there. I was lost and thrown out into the city to die. Penniless.
That's kicking the crap out of him! Kill him! This is where you're gonna die!
You're gonna die, freak!
You're gonna die here, Batman!
You don't stand a chance!
Looks like your luck's run out, Batman.
Send Vicki Vale a newsflash, strapped to a missile.
Batman! There's a fight going on over there! We're gonna hurt you, Batman! You're gonna die! This'll be easy, Bat Freak!
that Vicky Vale reporter lady out of the sky. He's still...
City again.
When we've killed every
what the
against Joker, we'll tear down the wall of Gotham, not to mess with Joker.
It'll be sweet. Hold on. Why don't Batman just go round the back and go in there? I mean, it's dangerous and all, but this is Batman, right?
Joker's way ahead of us. He's got an entire team back there. Soon as they see him, Batman's dead. He won't see it coming. Now shut up and keep a lookout. Could already be here.
Stay calm. We need to keep it together and find him. If we lose it, we're as good as dead. Understand?
Thank you.
course he is. Nah, I reckon Freeze got him. He's stuck in a block of ice about now. Really? Yeah, Freeze must be pretty... Huh?
Spread out and find the son of a bitch! Got it? What's going on here? I thought we were in charge. One little bit.
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, and he told me what it is.
Really? What is it?
You're as stupid as you
look. It's Batman!
Your mother won't recognize you when we're finished with you.
This is gonna...
just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Now.
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday, he looked like poison crap. Today?